Good morning. Come on, guys.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to another week in my life vlog. I wanted to start off here because I just want to lay in bed and do nothing. Anyways, this is my first week in my life vlog of 2021. Today is Tuesday. I actually got back from a little lake trip yesterday, so I didn't vlog yesterday, but we're back. I need to start working, getting back into my routine. I have a few things planned this week, so if you guys are new here, subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy. I think I'm gonna do more week in my life vlogs and weekend in my life vlogs just in the coming few months. I know so many of you guys say you prefer daily vlogs, but when I upload them, my week and my life vlogs, my weekend and my life vlogs always do better. So I don't really know what to go off of. Anyways, I just got out of the shower. I did my whole morning routine, went on a walk, did 12, 3:30, worked out, all that stuff. Showered, and now, oh my God, I have to show you. Okay, I am wearing a really cozy set. I recently have gotten so many good sets from Castigal, Lauren's new stuff, I mean a lot of things. I want to do a video or a reel. Comment below, should I do a video or a reel of all my cozy sets? Because I have graduated from sweatsuits. I mean, I still wear them, don't get me wrong, but I've transitioned into cozy sets. I have a lot of knit sets, just really cute stuff that's just the best ever. I have this one set from Nasty Gal. I'll link it below, even though I'm not wearing it right now. That is chocolate brown. And I love it. I wore it on Christmas Eve, I wore it at the lake. It's currently in my hamper, but it is the cutest thing ever. And then I also got this set, which I thought was really cute. As you guys know, I'm like living for chocolate brown. It's pretty much everything I have right now. If I were to like style this and not just wear this around the house, I would wear like a long sleeve under it and make it cuter. But it's just really cozy. So I'll link below. Also, while we're here, my favorite perfume ever. Keaton also bought it because it smells so good. Guys, also, I bought these hair rollers because one, I've been seeing it on TikTok and then Molly texted me and she told me that she's been drying, I guess, with the rollers every day. And so far it hasn't gone perfectly, I believe. So I decided I'm gonna try the same thing because I just want the kind of, you know, big blowout look. And I feel like I just wanna try this out. So if you guys have used these, let me know. Okay, seriously, last thing I'm just gonna show you, but this devotion book is so good. I cannot even describe to you. Basically, you go through, yeah, I'll show you like day one, right? So here's the day one, and then you have your morning, and then it goes to your evening. So I do it morning and night. It is so good. I just absolutely love this. I cannot recommend this enough. If you're looking for a new devo, definitely check this out. If you're looking to get more involved in your faith, check out the Living Room, my faith-based Patreon. Okay.
Hi guys, don't mind me, just taking some meds. Champagne flu. Just elevating everyday experiences. Comment below if you know where that's from. I threw the dishes, I just filmed a few videos that I forgot about. There was a whole reason why I came on to film, and now I'm just totally forgetting. Oh yes, I wanted to tell you guys. So I have been getting really organized, and I have updated my Goodreads. So we know I read a lot, I talk about it all the time. Last year I read, it had to have been close to 100 books. Problem is that I didn't track it right on Goodreads, blah, blah, blah. Long story short, I'm tracking and doing a challenge on Goodreads this year, and I've tried to update with as many books as I could remember that I'd read on my Goodreads profile. So if you guys wanna follow along, that will be down below. This is for readers. If you guys aren't readers, like seriously, reading has improved my life. I love reading, I've always loved reading, but I've really gotten back into reading fiction novels in the past 10 months, and it has improved my life so much. So I think you guys should give it a shot. Anyways, I'm gonna do some dishes, make some lunch, and then get to editing the videos that I just filmed. I'm working from my couch today. I could be working at the table. I just don't feel like it right now. I'm still just tired and whatever. I feel like all I do is clean and vacuum my house. Coco, guys, in case you were wondering where she is at all times, it's literally always in my lap, always. Anyways, my dad's birthday is next week. And as you guys know, I really don't know. I wish I would have incorporated my family in vlogs more growing up. I just didn't think that they'd like want to be. But now I feel like they would have been fine with it. Anyways, my dad is like my best friend, my favorite person in the entire world. He's very sentimental, like extremely sentimental. I worked with Storyworth on my podcast, and basically with Storyworth, over the course of a year, you gather a bunch of stories, and if you do like one story weekly, and then after a year, it puts it together in this book. So my book's like, I Love You Dad, and then it's like all these cool stories. I think it's, what is my, actually, in case you guys are interested, I'm not paid for this, but since I've already said it, I feel like that'll be rude. Okay, storyworth.com/I love you, and you guys get $10 off. Anyways, I'm doing that right now. I'm gonna get him another gift that like he'll tangibly have too. Fitz, oh my gosh, dude. Working from home is awesome because like all I do is hang out with my dogs, you know? Hey guys, I've pretty much finished my work day. I need to go to Lowe's. This outfit is not the best. My dad is coming to pick me up right now and I thought he was coming later. So I'm literally running out the door. I need to get some storage for my garage. I realized, yes, I did just get it freshly organized and my actually my office is getting done tonight. This really like couldn't be less of the outfit, but I'm in a rush, so I don't care. Anyways, I realize I have more stuff that I need to put in storage because of Christmas decor and all of that stuff and whatever. So I'm getting shelves. Also, I think it would look good in the gym anyways. So that's what I'm doing. All right, guys, me and my father have made it to Lowe's. Dad, when are we gonna record a podcast? Are you free this month?
Well, I gotta talk to my people.
Oh, okay. Guys, I actually wanna record a podcast really bad. I've been saying this for like 2 years. Because my friends are saying it's a good idea too, because everyone always really trusts McPiper's opinion. That's what they were saying. So everyone always asks because you're like the most business savvy and you always like help, you know what I mean? Very helpful. So it'd be a very good, maybe not the most handy, but other than that, you got everything else covered. You know?
No, handy's not there.
Yeah, handy's, it's not quite there. But yeah, we'll record soon. First off, why do I feel like this is the song that they always play in Lowe's? Okay, we're looking. I mean, I'm not amazed by any of these, but I either want like dark or white, very minimal marble. Like something like that, where it's like minimal. Not exactly that, but something like that.
Well, I like these, but that's not as, like this goes black so
much. It depends on what you're gonna use.
Just like normal black containers.
We're looking at this now. It's way bigger than I thought, but I think it's gonna be good for the gym. And it's gonna just go across the back, like where the garage door is. So yeah, I think I like this one.
All right, guys, also, I know. It's just something. Fitz, you're gonna come help?
He's over it, okay. Yes, I feel like I take 15 steps forward and 10 steps back with this garage all the time. But here's the thing. So the shelves would go here and then I would be able to store all my Christmas decor. And then I'm sure there's gonna be more things that I wanna store. It would cover this, which would be nice. Eventually that dresser will go, this chair and these chairs are going ASAP. The other floor will be here and then the mirrors. And then I already have a TV coming. I already have the mount and everything ordered. So it is slowly but surely coming together. Also, I got those jump ropes. I can't remember if I vlogged it. Molly told me. Not remember if I vlogged it. Molly told me, so I got us some jump ropes. Totally forgot that this ketchup is on my door. I know, okay, it's embarrassing. I might get a little bit of a rack over here or something to put my workout equipment in, and I think I'm gonna move this up. The TV's gonna go there because, you know, it makes more sense with just the treadmill. And then it'll be able to kind of slide out and we can work out and like watch it from there, and that's not gonna be a big deal. And then we'll have mirrors here, which will be great.
I've measured this so many times, but I'm gonna do it yet again. 22, okay, and then, so essentially the mirrors would go from there to here and then up, which I think is perfect because then the TV will go there. This is so scary. Oh. Oh my god. What did I just do? I hate that part.
Guys, just like look at him. He's so funny. That will be hung up somewhere. Coco. Okay. Hi, girl. Also, by the way, got another one of my new favorite smoothies from Smoothie King. It's the banana passion fruit. So good. I actually did an Instagram deal with them, and that's how I found it. It's new from the metabolism line, but I have grown up going to Smoothie King with my dad. I literally just went to Smoothie King with my dad. All right, I just ordered all the stuff I needed and my closet has been set up. I can still move things around. I don't know exactly where I'm gonna want everything, but it is so much more organized. They built shelves and it is just the absolute biggest game changer. I'm probably eventually gonna flip my books so that
it's more like aesthetically pleasing, as stupid as that sounds. But I have different bins for different things, like storage supplies. I have my podcast equipment here, photo stuff, so I'll have the disposables, whatever. Here, I don't actually know what I'm gonna do here. This is PR that I wanna use. This is PR that I'm gonna have guests go through and just take. I have my sewing stuff here. Okay, but I do have the rest of this that I need to organize, so I'm gonna do that very quickly. Alright, so for the most part, I got rid of everything. That's all gonna be trash. I'm just not done with my office. I'm never gonna be done. I realize this chair is so big, but like, it's just the best chair ever, and I love it in here, even though it's massive and way too big for the room. Whatever. But I'm going to just keep this for the time being. I feel like this year, over the next few months, I have people who are gonna be staying here, so this is gonna be a makeshift, like, guest room, essentially. So I'm gonna take that desk apart, put a bed here, and then, like, take it, you know, whenever they leave, whatever, go back to that. So I'm not really focusing on furniture for this room as of right now. I realize now it would have made so much more sense to get a futon rather than that. So now that I'm saying that out loud, why didn't I do that? But I love this chair. So who knows what will end up happening, everyone? Anyways, all I know is that the office closet looks so much better. It's like actually unbelievable.
Good morning, guys. It is 6:15 a.m. Normally I'm not up this early anymore, but I'm actually going to go grab coffee, do a little Devo. Who wants to go play?
Yes, yes. Hi, Angel.
Come here, Coco. Oh. Anyways, I'm just wearing this gray set. This puffer fits really, dude. This exact puffer is from Misguided, like last year, but I can link one from H&M that's currently available, and it looks pretty much the same thing, and it's literally 40 bucks. Here is my bag. Oh, whoa. This zipper is kind of bothering me, honestly. It's, you are so clingy, dude. You are so clingy.
So clingy, I love you.
Okay, I'm gonna take the dogs on a walk, and then I'm gonna head out.
Guys, Coco is sleeping. They are exhausted. Like I said, I'm taking my dogs to my father's. We're listening to Evermore. Comment below. First off, number one, are you a Taylor Swift fan? Second off, do you like Folklore or Evermore more? I like Evermore, and I love Long Story Short. I think that's the best song. It's not even that it's the best song. I think it's really just like the most fun song. Anyways, Fitz, the dogs are going to their grandfather's. Fitz especially loves his grandfather. I'm back home, dropped off my finished quilt, first finished quilt, very proud of myself, for my grandfather. As you saw, the little cute thing, I gave it to him. I hear he loves it. I would hope so. Also, for Christmas, my grandma, who I learned has taught me everything, made me this quilt. Isn't it the cutest thing ever? She's opening an Etsy shop and I'm helping her. So if you guys are looking for quilts or these really cute dolls, then you guys can check it out. When it's actually open and stuff, I'll share it. Really, really nice, high quality quilts. They used to have a company that was like in Neiman's and stuff, so they're quite businesswomen. Also, I ordered the Kacey Musgraves sweat set literally months ago. I don't remember when it came out. Feels like forever ago. But look, it's a really cute little slow burn thing. Anyways, it just came in the mail. It's actually really nice. It's like puff text. Oh my gosh, look, the front is, Texas is hot, I can be cold. And then it's slow burn. Like, how cute is that, guys? Cutest thing I've ever seen. I'm wearing that tomorrow. Anyways, I'm finally home. It is like 4:30. I have some work that I need to do. Oh my gosh. Yesterday I drank energy liquid IV at like 3 p.m. and I was up so late last night and I didn't wake up early this morning. What was I thinking? Anyways, I'm just working tonight. I just started a new book. Just made myself a gourmet dinner.
I meant to say gourmet meal and I said gourmet.
Velveeta, mac and cheese, and a little probiotic soda in my wine glass. The world is currently falling apart. So, here we are.
Hey guys, it is Thursday morning. I just got dressed. I'm wearing the coziest outfit. These pants, oh dang it, I'm gonna totally forget where they're from. Why?
They're Princess Polly, just checked. Okay, so these are Princess Polly. I will link them below. They're just really cozy, honestly, like bring back gauchos at this point. I love knit pants, especially knit sets. Because it's just another way of wearing a sweatset, but it's cuter. It looks like you tried a lot harder. Then I have this white long sleeve top on from Aritzia. I love this top. It's such great quality. It's so soft. It's so comfy. This coat is actually Princess Polly. My Sam Edelman boots that I got in the mud the other day and I haven't cleaned off. And like, that's just embarrassing at this point. So here we are. Anyways, today I'm getting my hair done. I have therapy. It's over the phone. And then Fitz has private dog training. Coco had private training when she was younger. That might come as a surprise. Honestly, I didn't love her trainer, and so I should have just switched trainers. It's one of my biggest regrets. But it is now Fitz's turn. So that's what we have. I slept like 10 hours last night. I feel amazing. Okay, I'm gonna share what I've been reading. I have my Kindle Oasis. I use this thing every single day. I actually just got one of my best friends, Jess, a Kindle, and it's coming in the mail today. I got her the Paperwhite and I've gotten someone else a Paperwhite as well. This is just the one I bought for myself, and typically I buy Paperwhites, and in all of my like book club groups, people are like, there's really not a big difference. But because I read like 4 hours a day typically, and I just throw this in my bag all the time, I just got the Oasis. I love it. It was worth the extra splurge just because I read so much. I'll have the Kindle linked down below as well. I just think it's like literally the best gift to buy someone else or for yourself. Okay, so I'm already on book number 5 of 2021. It is January 7th, and I almost finished Layla last night, so I would be on book 6, I Need a Life. So far this year, I read The Seven Husbands of Evelyn Hugo. It's 5. Oh my gosh, guys, I loved that book so much. It was really different from my other reads. Totally threw me off. That's not what I expected with a book. It had been on my want-to-read list for probably like 8 months, guys. Look at Fitz's paw. And I finally got around to it, and it was just amazing. So I read Jen Atkins' Blowing My Way to the Top book. Loved it. I love Jen, so I would have loved her talking about anything. I read More Than Words by Jill Santopoulo. Also really liked that book. I liked it. I enjoyed the book, but I wouldn't be like, everyone has to read it, but I did like it. And then I'm about to finish Layla by Colleen Hoover. I got so many DMs from you guys saying, did you ever finish Layla? What's your review? So I started Layla because I had it pre-ordered because Colleen Hoover's my favorite author. I started it the night it released and I just hated it. I don't know what it was. Like, it's a paranormal book. It's nothing like Verity Hill. But then everyone was saying it gets better at the end and you have to just get through the middle. And I'm in the middle right now and I'm just going to finish it hopefully today and then I'll give you guys my review. Jess said it was really good, so I'm going to trust her. And get that going. I need to take these dogs on a walk. So that's what we're gonna do. Come on, guys. Okay, so I just stopped at Tribal and I got coffee. I got the Good Morning, which is my favorite drink. It sounds so disgusting. It's literally orange juice with espresso. I got it with Dom during Vlogmas, but it's really good, even though it sounds gross. And then I just got an oatmeal and now I'm about to go into my sister's salon. We are just toning my hair and cutting it today. So, I'm just in such a good mood today. I don't know what it is.
Face framing right here, and then glazing the rest, like getting like your tone right.
So what does face framing mean? Like,
I'm gonna highlight just the brown pieces.
Oh, okay.
And then next time we'll go through.
I thought face framing was cutting.
Face framing is that color line.
Oh.
I do the whole highlight.
And wait, do that again, it's relaxing. Wow.
Wow.
You should write your nails off as a business expense because it's better when you wash your
Yeah.
I have a great book for you that I think you'd really like. Okay. I guess another Mockingbird where I got my nails done, but I haven't gotten it done in a while.
Okay. I need a facial.
I'm so glad you're at the salon now because the other one wasn't as cute.
Yeah, I know.
She just did some face framing highlights. Am I saying that wrong? And then just toned my hair. Feels so much better. Oh, and she finally thinned it out and cut it because we never did that. So, I feel great. Anyways, I'm heading home. My stuff actually from Lowe's already arrived. Supposed to arrive like a minute ago. So that is being dropped off today, which is a really good sign because that means that my gym will be put together sooner rather than later. I'm heading home for that right now. This has been such a relaxed week, like very chill. This place is an absolute mess, but I know we're making progress, and actually I think it will be done sooner than planned. So the mirrors have arrived. I have some boxes, so the storage boxes. I got my shelf back here, which is going to go right here, and then I'll have all this stuff organized. This is all going to be organized eventually. That is going to be gone. Dom has some stuff here that's filling that, so that's why I'm keeping it for now, but eventually it will go away forever. I also got like a tree thing container to put the tree in, so that will go somewhere. I forgot I had two trees, so I'm going to need to do that for that as well, and then just pack up all this stuff and it'll be gone and feel very organized. We have one more mat that's coming this week for here. I probably need to get something to put my gym stuff on, but I haven't decided what I want. I also got a punching bag. Keeping the couch just because it's my favorite couch. It's so big and it's great for guests.
Just finished therapy. Fitz has private training in 2 minutes.
Oh, wow, handsome as ever. Oh, that is not your bowl, girl.
Just to point out the obvious, it's one, she's not getting a bath, she's not getting groomed tomorrow because she doesn't need to, and two, she doesn't have training today because she's not a puppy, she's 5, he's 7 months old, he needs training.
Ordered Velvet Taco for lunch because I was crammed for time. I will have my DoorDash link below. I will not
forget. Hello, good morning, it is Friday morning. Woo! I woke up to just the absolute best move. The Skinny Confidential has officially moved to Texas. I just wanna say, I knew this was gonna happen, but Texas is, has been, and will always be the move. That's just how it is, and I just wanna say, everything is moving here. Tesla, Oracle, TikTok, Apple, I think. I could be making some of these up. There's more, okay? Everything is moving here. Joe Rogan, even. I mean, come on, guys. It is the move. This is absolutely great for me. Also, did you know that Dallas is like the third leading city as far as female entrepreneurs? I swear to God, give it to another year and I promise you I will have so many friends who have moved here. God just moved me here as a setup to the great land of Texas. Aren't we all just in such good moods today? I hope you guys are in a good mood. I'm in a great mood. I'm actually getting ready to film. I finished Layla this morning. Let me know if my talk of books bores you. I just get so many questions on it, and I know I've talked about it more in this vlog than I normally would. I finished Layla this morning. I thought that once you get to about 70% of the book, Kindle does my percentage, that's why I say percentage, it ended up getting a lot better. The middle just really lagged on, and it's definitely still like not my favorite book, but I do think it got better, and I am glad that I finished it. I started reading it, and like there's only been like 2 books in the past year that I haven't finished, and that was one of them. Like, that's how much I really didn't like it, but I'm glad I finished it because it did get better. Also, a lot of you guys have been asking me questions on how I like this bag. Personally, I love it. It is the perfect everyday bag. So cute. I cannot take myself seriously with these sweats. But I threw this top on because I have to go film. So anyways, it's me, the Texan. I'm off. I just had the best past 24 hours and I just feel so good within myself. I feel so peaceful, so content and happy with where I am, despite like outside circumstances. Oh, and look, I just have the two greatest dogs in the entire world. I mean, look at these angels. Coco, I just love you. Also, update on Fitz's whistle. I did a deal with them in the last vlog. If you guys don't have a whistle, you need one. It is. All right, I just finished filming. Look at my outfit. It's the Casey Musgraves. Look, Texas is hot, I can be cold. I'm already all ready because I have to drop my dad off somewhere and I need to drop Fitz off at training, but I'm about to send the video I just sent or filmed over. This year, something I'm really trying to do, I never know if I should talk about this stuff online because I don't know if it like bores you guys, but basically I just think I need to, in order to expand, I need to figure out what I want to do, figure out roles that I need to hire out, blah, blah, blah. Kind of in the process of figuring that out, and I will keep you guys posted. I'm not hiring right now, so don't worry about like emailing me or anything like that. Okay, I'm going because the dogs are losing their mind. Okay, well, here I am. I'm freezing in my house. I'm about to leave, and so I don't want to go put the heat on, and then I'm shivering, and I'm drinking a 40-ounce Smoothie King smoothie. Like, what is wrong with me? I'm just wearing the popper because I'm so cold, but guys, this is so cute. Casey Musgraves just reposted me to her story, so did you hear that? This is a great day. Today's gotten even better. So me now. Musgraves just posted me on my story, or her story. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that so crazy?
Yep,
it is, thank you. Yes, 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 so clearly I'm a changed woman after this Instagram story. Anyways, I have like an hour plus of getting a little bit of work done, so I'm gonna buckle down, get to work and be focused. I'm not gonna vlog because I keep distracting myself.
Guys, well first off, Fitz got groomed, he looks so handsome. But I just got these in the mail. First thing are these little dog bibs from Shop Revival, which is where I get my keychains. I think that they're the cutest things in the entire world. Oh my God, I'm gonna die. I can't wait to put those on the dogs. And then Savon sent me, I'm so excited, the complete body set from Luxe Unfiltered. This is my favorite self-tanner, and I love the lotion. I haven't tried the body polish, but I've been wanting to. So anyways, I'm so excited for this. If you guys need a good self-tanner, this is my fave. It's gradual, but I notice enough, like on the first, not enough, but like, I feel like it's a quicker gradual than I would normally use. So anyways, great little unboxing.
Hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. I just had such a great day, and now I'm just really tired, and I don't know where I came from, and I want Taco Bell. So hope you guys enjoyed. I love you guys so much, and I will talk to you guys soon.